Windows 3.1, Windows Talk and Computing, Windows 93A, Windows Counter, Windows Hardware Groups 3.115 Voltage, Windows Hardware Groups, Windows Chicago Build 73G, Windows Counter Bay, Windows Time Humidity Test Release, Windows Chicago, Windows 95 Build 122, Windows NT 3.1, Windows NT 3.1 Advanced Server, Windows NT 3.1 Preliminary Release for Developer, Windows NT 3.1 Date March, Windows Kylo, Windows NT 3.5 Day, Windows NT 3.5 Day Advanced Server, Windows NT Server, Windows NT Workstation 3.5, Windows NT Workstation 3.51, Windows 95 OSR 2, Windows 7 Workstation 6.1, Windows NT Workstation 4.0, Windows NT Workstation 5.0 Base 1 Evaluation Top, Windows NT Workstation 5.0 Base 2, Windows NT Workstation 5.0 Eurovision, Windows NT Codename 5.0, Windows 95 Base, Windows Memphis, Windows Memphis Base 1, Windows Memphis 95 Base 1, Windows 98 Base 2, Windows 98 Base 3, Windows 98, Windows 2000 Professional Base 3, Windows GE Ultimate Business Premium, Windows Millennium, Windows Millennium Base 1, Windows 2000 Professional, Windows Chrome, Windows OS X 10.1, Windows 10 Developer, Windows 2000 Server, Windows 2000 Home and Enterprise, Windows Neptune, Windows Neptune Build 5111, Windows Neptune CD, Windows Trident, Windows Neptune Server, Windows Office Server, Windows Office Enterprise, Windows Power, Windows 2000 Personal Edition, Windows Alpha, Windows 2000 for Windows 8, Windows 2000 Home Edition, Windows Wizard Beyond, Windows Wizard XP, Windows Wizard Release, Windows Wizard Boot Screen, Windows Advanced, Windows 2000 Vista Ultimate, Windows V, Windows 2000 Vista Server, Windows Wizard New Version Build 2257, Windows Wizard Data Center, Windows Neptune for Windows 2000, Windows Wizard Data Center Server CDROM Info 5.mo, Windows 6.2, Windows Wizard Professional 64-bit, Windows 2000 Server 64-bit, Windows.NET Server, Windows Trident, Windows XP Professional, Windows XP Home Edition, Windows XP, Windows XP 64-bit Edition, Windows XP Media Center Edition, Windows XP Codename Viz, Windows XP Boot Editor, Windows Reinstallation Environment, Windows Fundamentals for Legacy PCs, Windows Longhorn, Windows Longhorn Codename, Windows Longhorn Drive Logo, Windows Longhorn Concept System, Windows Vista, Windows Vista On Screen, Windows Vista, Windows Vista Safe Mode, Windows 7, Windows 8,